Just, it's called the Treaty of Tripoli, and it's not a secret. You can easily track it down. But this is what the founders thought, right? I mean, this is literally George Washington and John Adams, and it was ratified by the Congress of the United States on June 7th, 1797. Excuse me, on June 10th. Ratified by the United States on June 10th, 1797. By a majority, a two-thirds majority of the United States Senate. So there you go. Thanks a lot.